13th of April. It is like a leper with his limbs all ravaged and festering, being eaten by vermin, who tears his open sores with his nails and scratches his body over a charcoal pit. The more he does it, the more those open sores become septic, evil smelling and putrefying, and the scratching brings only little relief. In a similar way, do beings who are not yet freed from attachment to sense pleasures, while being consumed by the craving for and burning with the fever of sense pleasures, continue to chase after sense pleasures, and the more they chase after them, the more they crave and burn for them, and this brings only little relief.